production of Wanted Dead or Alive once again.